you gotta do something, it's at least go do that. Yeah.
Y'all want the sunroof open?
Hell no.
Hell no.
Like enough view. What's them things hurt your mouth so low?
Christmas trees.
Oh, they look like a problem.
Yeah. That's anthropomorphic bad. Christmas trees.
Uh-huh. So here's an elf for every side.
Yeah, they said, how many elves can you find? There's one.
You know, if we had white Christmas this year, it'd be first time in a long, long time back in the
day. Like the late 70s, early 80s. Now we got a bunch of
beginning.
But the prettiest sight to see is the body on your own. Well, we got the first year we had old Duke, I think it was, wasn't it? Had that big damn snow, it was about 3 foot deep in the backyard. Y'all out there built tunnels in the yard.
This song kind of reminds you of Home Alone, doesn't it, Daddy?
This was on the football game last night.
What was?
They were plugging last night, Jackson.
I know, I heard them.
During the Bengals and Pittsburgh's game, they were playing in Cincinnati. They were showing this on the...
That's why I told you. That's what reminded me, remember?
Yeah. They were plugging, as you call it.
Yes, they were. Is there any money involved?
There you go, Jack.
Is there money?
No.
Is there
any
money? Somebody say money?
If no money involved, I'm not interested.
Somebody drop a quarter?
Shh. Somebody turn it up.
Cupid and Donner and Blitz. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa,
look at the tree,
to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Frosty goat. of snow. Frosty the snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
I'll
be back on Christmas Day. Grandma. Right there. Peter, I'll work your tug on a hill, because
I want to
watch this all
time. Oh, yeah. Fort Thomas.
Daddy, roll up that damn window. The Grinch!
Yeah, the Grinch.
Thank you.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom. Thank you.
saw four.
I seen 10.
10? There's a lighthouse right there.
Yeah.
Going into Christmas spirit now, are you?
Yeah, yeah. I think Sqeaker is too. He's loving it. He's gonna be pissed at you.
So far, we're
Sqeaker, so if he's gonna be pissed at you for coming without her. Hey.
Oh, it's in the lights.
Granted, she is a bitch. That's a female dog name. But,
made the candy, ate the candy. Comes in the lights. What's next?
Eat the ham and open the presents.
Presents and ding ding. Gifts. That's it.
Right, Jack?
Yep.
Eat the ham and open the presents. I better get something good this damn year. I've been a good boy all year long.
That's what you said, Jack.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
I don't know, I said. Oh, man, I mean, no.
Well, have you been shopping?
I better
get
something expensive. I've been a good boy.
How about you take him go get something tomorrow?
Yep.
How about come get you and you go shopping?
Fuck,
dude.
Dip shit.
I've been that good.
I think this song is by Owl City. It's the name of the dude that sings like this.
Mark Christmas.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animals.
That's pitiful.
Merry Christmas.
Look at all that damn camera. I forgot that.